aħna tan periju ma' Europa weħbet vision, an ideology, a 360 gradi, 360. I wrote two books, Credo and the Imperium of Europa, which tackle every conceivable problem there is. Iġifieri aħna l-perċezzjoni tagħna kif qal il-kollega tal-medja da illi aħna we are obsessed with immigration. Now, con tutto il rispetto al Dr. Arjus, I know it's a world-shaking problem, toothpaste, but we have a little bit of an priority, as you know. So, jena konna fil-Herbert Ganado, politician, fossilized conservative, u da kien hemm ktieb mid-1900s and 1960s, right back that in bidet. From a feudal country, nisa kolla sefturi, he saw a change, and stopped in the 1960s. Now, Malta was a beautiful place. Mrs. Blackley down the road that had a confectionery here in Flogel Kemmermark, she used to tell me, Norman, when I first landed in Malta in 1947, I thought I landed in paradise. Isajena, pal Herbert Ganado, you know, call right, Malta Kembele, from a paradise. Starting 1967, and it wasn't the socialists at that time, it was a prime minister, Ili Aidu, li kien sensitif, u edukatu, u evolut, right in Malta Timbidel. I saw the uglification of our country. Blocks of flats, environment, so that was one thing, the environment. We ruined Malta. And secondly, I saw this insidious, steady invasion of my country by illegal immigrants coming from a different culture, different race, different effort. And let us remember that 500 BC, Pericles, Greece, the Athenians calculated the distance to the moon with an error of 8 kilometers. These people who are invading us 350 years ago when Van Riebeek landed in Cape Town, they did it, concludendo, they didn't even know of the wheel. Now, they are being dumped on us by the boatloads every week. U jien bħal Herbert Ganado qed nara l-Malta kif bidel. Inkwetat. Inkwetat fuq dik aħna il-problema hija priorità assoluta. Meta nsolvuha, mbagħad insolvu l-problema tat-toothpaste. Thank you.
It-tieni is-sur l-ewwel. Najdu li waqt li huwa jiddenigra dak il-kontinenti li ma kienu xjafu jek ma jafux ir-roda x'inhi, jiena kburi li pereżempju xahar oħra fid-din Malti l-aħjar plejer li sejra pal-European Championship ta' taħt is-17 sena hemm Joseph Mbong li huwa ġej minn dak il-kontinent li ma jafux ir-roda. Però dawn il-plejer inserta ma jafux ir-roda, però skontint imma huwa l-aħjar plejer li għandna fid-din.
Għamillek, akkuza maħx iċċtirna.
Oh, yes. Dil-għanet, professor għalilna l-Europa xudja ta' għaxanna player iswed. It's not the individual in this case, it's the critical mass which builds a civilization. Kem em minnom?
Minnom il-persuni.
Li huma below IQ, u kemm hemm minnhom waħdiet ta' 1% illi jilagħbu l-futbol, ġenji fil-futbol, but not, it's not exactly rocket science, is it? Aħna minn daw in-nies biex nirreferi għal-domanda ta' sinjura, issa, dik is-sinjura. Sinjura, biex tgħin l-anzjani, first you must produce wealth, then you give pension, but first you have to create it. Now Malta is a bankrupt country, I can tell you. I'm an ex-banker and I can read the balance sheet. This country is bankrupt. U għed neċu li aħna s-so wealthy country, non è vero. Issa, biex aħna, a lot of money is being spent on these illegal immigrants. Hence, that money has to be deducted from...
And high wages, please.
These people are undercutting our workers,
undercutting our students, the jobs, they're taking all the jobs, they don't pay taxes, so you, at the end of the day, signora, con tutto il rispetto, you are suffering from this problem. As Antoine said, this problem affects everything, including pensions.
Jissama ħafna l-punt minn fej tiġi u ma tiġiġ. Xtaqt namil in mestoqsijan ġenerali l-MPs nittamali jituni feedback kullu jgħed.
Se namil zgurri li għamlu
Ok. Mela, pratikament ġi zminilu, meta kienem sajmen pozittiv fil-Parlament Ewropew, kien astjena meta ġid biex l-approvazzjoni ta' Turkija li fija design miljum musulman biex tidħol fl-Ewropa kien astjena fil-vot tiegħu. Nixtieq nkun naf il-pożizzjoni pereżempju, kif ikollna xi hemm MP li jitla pereżempju b'xi 60,000 vot jew jitla jilħaq il-kwota minima u jitla. Hemm x'għal tkun il-pożizzjoni tiegħu dwar 9 miljun musulman li ħajidħol fl-Ewropa u jekk ħaj skenix jew le darba nixtieq nkun naf xi jagħmlu kif ikun kandidati.
Imma għaliex inkun taf li jkollna nisajn musulman fl-Ewropa?
Efimni, naħseb u kulħadd jara l-aħbarijiet u kulħadd jaf jagħmel one plus one x'inhu jiġri f'pajjiżi differenti fid-dinja fejn hemm l-Islam. Jiena m'għandix għalfejn nikkummenta x'hemm il-ball TV channels itaqt u l-istess problema tiftaħ YouTube naħseb laqas għandi għalfejn nikkummenta at this stage ġifieri.
Ma tiħtieħdux titkellmu stent li għandkom tgħidu għajduk għaxin kellha tagħmlu dwar din il-kanzunara. Kantunira, pero din hija mistoqsija diretta, importanti ħafna ftit il-kummenti tagħhom tinżista tajt sewwa. Ħani ħu ftit reazzjonijiet, ħalli mbagħad inkun nistgħu narġgħu daħlu set ta' mistoqsija. Il-mistoqsija diretta, ħal importanti bda b'ħelga. Alright?
I'm losing our repeat because of
the time. I will repeat in English, that's okay. Helga, the question of Andre, which was a direct question. You understood that?
No.
All right, okay, sorry. So,
well, as you know, it's been going on quite a lot. I mean, Turkey is a very, very important trading partner with Europe, especially as we know as well, we have a very high Turkish complement in Germany, where we need the Turkish people to help the German economy, and they have played a big part. I think what came in because of the religious part. I think we today in Europe we have the whole diversity. I mean, we have in India, in other countries, we have it here in Malta. I think that is something we have to hope. It's more.
But there are, it's a fragile concept as well. So something like that, it's not a matter of voting in favor or against, it's a matter of addressing the whole issues as a nation.
Question one, Turkey. Today I would vote against, but I would vote against not because they're a Muslim country. I would vote against because Turkey does not respect human rights today. It's in deciding yes or no. Or you can target no. Today, no. Where's my legalich? Mosh ash musulmani.
Dr. Dalli, un bat.
Għalija, biexu mewlenija għal kwestjoni ta' drittijiet umani, Turkija għedin naraw kan il-darba tiġi ripetuta din il-kwestjoni ta' drittijiet umani mhumiex qegħdin iħarsu għom u jiena nemmen li kull stat membru tal-Unjoni Ewropea bħala prinċipju mebrini tiegħu għandu l-valur ta' drittijiet umani. Sakemm it-Turkija issa tasal dak il-post li drittijiet umani jiġu mħarsa kif suppost, jiena ma ħossniex konda li nara li Turkija stat membru bħall-oħrajn.
Norman?
One of those rare occasions where I concur fully with Professor Cassola. He
Send us a news point. It's at the start of this.
Fej, elenka, numru tada, ahna, of course, we would object vehemently to the association of Turkey within the Europe. Al ragionijiet li ta' Professor Cassola e altro. Yes, Professor Cassola, you have the luxury to smile. Yeah. In 10 years' time, you'll be weeping. No. They are a very
very intractable people, and 70 million of them within Europe will cause problems to our children. No to Turkey in the EU.
Jiena jekk it-Turkija timxi skont il-valuri sekulari tal-Unjoni Ewropea, naqbel li għandha tidħol l-Unjoni Ewropea sakemm l-Unjoni Ewropea ma tkunx federali. Jekk tkun federali, li ma naqbilx assolutament li għandha tkun, Turkija tkun b'saħħi ta' daqs il-Ġermanja u pajjiżna mill-interess nazzjonali tkellem, ma jkunx mill-interess nazzjonali tiegħu lit-Turkija tkun taħt kuntest federali fl-Ewropa. Ebba jekk il-kuntest jibqa' dak li hu, sakemm it-Turkija tirrispetta l-valuri sekulari u kwalet fihom ukoll wara kollox il-valuri tad-drittijiet tal-bniedem, naqbel li għandha tkun hemm it-Turkija tkun.
Għandi żewġ mistoqsijiet prinċipali.
Tindirizz għandek xi ħadd partikolari jew?
Lilna m'biss kollha, ma din ixtieq nindirizzajt dawn iż-żewġ sinjuri li qed jisaqsu fuq il-pensjoni li għamlu l-akbar żball saqsew il-politikanti mentri l-pensjoni hija xi ħaġa ekonomika u soċjali. Issa f'ekonomija ħielsa in-nies daħlsu insurance u 25% tal-bliek ta' kumpanija tal-insurance hija l-investiment li għamlu dak il-flus. Jiġifieri, aħna l-fatt li qed inħallsu pajjiż li hom fuq biex imbagħad 60 sena wara jagħti meta jixxieħu mhijiex sostenibbli. Jiġifieri l-pensjoni li llum hija problema qed jiffaċċjaw il-gvernijiet tal-lum.
Għax hemm deċiżjonijiet.
Għax kienet wieħda ta' 60 sena ilu fejn kien soċjaliżmu sfrenat, fejn kien hemm construction boom, kulħadd kien lesti jaffordja jwieħed ta' 60 sena oħra. Jiġifieri naħseb is-soluzzjoni mhijiex li noqogħdu nġibu l-investiment, is-soluzzjoni hija li jiena naf l-ewwel qed naf mhux tajkol pensjoni. Is-soluzzjoni hija li jkollna ekonomija aktar ħielsa u n-nies iħallsu lill-privat l-insurance għax hekk tkun sostenibbli.
Mhinniex kompletament convinced.
Le, biex inwiċek il-Dr. Sant fuq ħaġa oħra x'semma immigranti irregolari. Immigranti regolari huma turisti illi wara li jaraw istat ta' Malta ma tafx hekkux reġajn ġejjin jew le. Aħna qed nitkellmu fuq immigranti illegali illi qegħdin jarmu l-passaport, qegħdin jgħaddu minn pajjiżi illi huma paċifiċi bħal huma l-Libja u qegħdin jaqsmu il-baħar sabiex jieħdu mill-wealth illi aħna krejna. Dawk huma immigranti illegali huma totalment mhumiex immigranti irregolari. Grazzi.
Krimea, excellent.
Second in brief, please.
Please, din fuġġi Marja Santa, biex nisimgħu. Il-Krimea il-problema nħolqot u dawn l-istess forzi oskuri rridu assolutament iġelduna kontra r-Russi, dawk li jikkontrollaw l-Amerika u l-Ingilterra, l-Ukraina mhux veru xejn maqsuma minn fit-tnejn, West u East. L-Ukraina has 12 distinct regions. 12. You see? And Crimea is just one of them. We of Imperium Europa have this vision that the regions and the peoples come out bl-identità tagħhom, bil-kultura, customs, traditions, dialect, din viżjoni. Għaliex għandna nibbombardjaw is-Serbja? Għaliex kellna dal-flagelli l-First World War illi f'one day mitu 360,000 British, German, French, the flower of Europe, the officer class. Għaliex għandna dal-gwerra fratriċiti? Għaliex għandna nation states? Għalhekk aħna din l-idea brillanti li ħarġet minn Malta irridu 300 regions una nuova Europa, mhux dell-Europa merkantili ta' toothpaste, qed tifhem irridu Europa differenti.
Biex inna natija kien darba biex il-tifel sullu il-isma tajjeb.
I'm so sorry,
professor. The IQ of my family is very, very low. It's like I'm from a family that my grandmother had 14 children. You know, they that means low IQ people reproduce a lot. And my mother and father were families of seven, you know.
Michelangelo was from a family of eight.
kampanja buqet, edha mektub fil-manifestana, it is the only political solution, sakke ma neħdux diktatur mill-lowel bil-eugenics u naqtawlhom ma nafxiex biex ma jkollhom.
We stop them at 14 miles.
Yes.
That's the only solution. Not playing about, fussing about.
Rigward l-immigrazzjoni. Jina, naħseb li jekk hawn xi ħadd li jgħid is-soluzzjoni hi, naħseb li jagħmel żball. Għaliex bħal don qed tgħid, dan huwa fenomenu li ħajjieqab xi darba, mentri l-unika darba li rajna li naqas b'mod sostanzjali l-ammont ta' immigranti li jaslu fi xtutna huwa meta l-Italja daħlet f'ftehim ma' il-Libja mal-pajjiż transitorju minn fejn jgħaddu dawn l-immigranti, però sar minnhom kemm fuq livell ta' drittijiet umani, kemm fuq livell ta' protezzjoni li forsi kellhom bżonn, ħadd ma jaf u ħadd ma staqsa. U forsi hawnhekk inqasna wkoll. Jiġifieri jiena naħseb li
il-Partit Nazzjonalista
il-politiċi kollha li ma staqsawx forsi naqsu iva. Għaliex l-aħħar mill-aħħar huwa l-obbligu tagħna li nħarsu drittijiet umani. Daw il-priorità hija li aħna għandna l-obbligu. We look out for jiġifieri li aħna we safeguard the human rights. Però tieni waħda. Naqbel ħafna.
Human rights ta' min imma?
Ta' l-immigrant. Tal-immigrant.
Għaw il-mistake u kol.
Tal-imma pajizu. Ta' kull bnidem. Ta' kull bnidem.
Għajtu, ma' bżon għajtu ma' xurx.
Il-Malti bnidem u kol. Nirridu naraw, from a European perspective. Jekk aħna verament nemmnu.
Mela għamertu li l-pajiz ma' domxin.
Slita, għaddan l-punti ti. Jekk aħna għan itkellmu.
Mela seksa għodu naħol.
Ipermeti, ipermeti. Dan l-punti. Jekk aħna għan itkellmu biss. Li Malta ħadd tkun hemmhekk. Tajt l-Unjoni Ewropea, smell the coffee, aħna għandna problema għandna nridu aħna, jew anzi nittratnew bil-pushback, għamlu onestament nemmen li qed nitqu bin-nies li qed jaħsbu li ħanasna x'imkien. Din hija daqqa fil-wiċċ.
Li l-kwistjoni per eżempju ta' repatriazzjoni ta' persuni li qed jingħu ma natawx id-dritt għall-ażil tibda titqanqal, għandna 1000 persuna hekk, dawn 1000 persuna qegħdin ġo ċentri ta' detenzjoni. Altru milli qegħdin kondi hawnhekk, għaliex imbagħad tajjeb inħarsu wkoll minn dan l-aspett. Daw in-nies qegħdin inħalluhom ġo t-tinet ħalfar, jiġifieri ma naħsibx li huma kuntenti li jinqabdu hawnhekk, u hawnhekk ukoll naqbel dwar il-punt li iva l-manifesta soċjalisti kellu jkollu jieħu consideration l-emenda għal-regolamentazzjoni ta' Dublin II li immigrant li jiġi hawnx irrid jibqa' bil-forsa hawnhekk. Jekk aħna nemmnu verament fil-free movement of persons, jekk ġibna persuni spiċċaw hawnhekk, għaliex dawn persuni ma nistgħux verament il-pajjiżi kollha jġorru l-peace ta' din il-kwistjoni. Jekk qegħdin ngħidu li din hija problema li ħadd tibqa' magħna hawnhekk, jekk qegħdin insemmu anki ġara fl-Istati Uniti li naħseb integraw l-immigranti li marru f'pajjiżhom u rnexxielhom anki jagħmluhom parti miċ-ċittadini tagħhom, aħna bħala pajjiż mhux qed jirnexxielna nagħmlu dan. Qegħdin nħallu nies marruq iġġa' ċentri ta' detenzjoni għall-affarijiet bil-żagugja. Qegħdin nħallu nies frustrati li mbagħad l-effetti ta' dik il-frustrazzjoni għax naħseb anki kieku nkun hemmhekk jiena, dik l-effett ta' frustrazzjoni jaffettwa lill-pajjiż kollu kemm hu u naħseb li l-Unjoni Ewropea għandha tajna bħala pajjiż għaliex waħedna din il-problema bir-regoli kif huma m'aħniex qegħdin insolvuha.
Another juice point.
Yes, Dr. Dalli here said, really, it's the same monotonous mantra of bird and cherry. All of them. Dick is subject, Tim Halmich. I'm the leader of the opposition who spent 10 fruitless years pleading, whinging, whining, begging for bird and cherry. And this is, whoever carries on with this bird and cherry nonsense is living in cloud nine. So that's number one. Lavalette, who saved Malta in 1565, was a fervent Catholic, received the host every day, had a big white cross emblazoned on red. He adopted a Bushwick policy, you know. He cut off their heads, stuffed them in cannons, and shot them back. And the Rahil Bushwick policy gave him a now, our Prime Minister, mill-ewwel, trajti, Bushwick, din is balta l-Prim Ministru, a parti that he lost his nerve at the last moment, u that he apologized or tried to bluff his way. And, you know, I didn't mean it that I was only bluffing to make them smell. Meta Dominion, because we
see things in a historical perspective. Mal-Ingliżi għamel sentejn jiġġieled ħa barrent, meta l-Ingliżi fl-aħħar organizzat qallu have your damned 14 million or whatever. U dawdu, minn do għandna niftakar it-times qalulu kieku ma ċedewx l-Ingilterra x'kont tagħmel. And they would have packed their bags and left. They would have struggled on our own. He didn't say, that ain't content in Blavia. This was a terrible mistake coming from a prime minister, you see. So that was a mistake. The only solution, apart from this Dublin business, which will never happen, of course, this is dream.
Concluded.
See. The only solution is to stop them at 14 miles. Costa quel che costa. Our country, our people, our progeny, our children come first.
Antoine, your turn. For 2 minutes. Eva?
All right. Madam, to place everything that we said in a nutshell. Aħna, il politika tagħna hija diretta. Sempliċi aħna sejrin nipoġġu il-pajjiżna, semmew ħafna human rights, aħna iva ħanħarsu l-human rights, imma ta' pajjiżna l-ewwel, għaliex meta pajjiż ikun b'saħħtu, meta l-Ewropa tkun b'saħħitha, tkun hija qiegħda f'pożizzjoni illi tista' tgħin. Ħaġa oħra li sejrin niddefendu apparti l-interess nazzjonali tagħna hija li Malta tibqa' sovrana. Illi mhux tiddetta li trid il-Kummissjoni Ewropea u aħna rridu nikkonformaw ma' kull ħaġa tgħiddi. U t-tielet punt qabel nagħlaq, aħna m'aħniex partit, aħna moviment. Id-differenza bejn din hija illi fl-Ewropa fejn in-nies qed jirrappreżentaw miljuni ta' Ewropej hija kruċjali immens illi titkellem b'mod liberu u mhux skont x'irid jgħidlek il-partit. Ringrazzjawkom.
Naħseb fuq kwistjonijiet bħall-immigrazzjoni u hot topics oħra, l-iktar ħaġa li qed toħroġ u li ma kontx naf li tħidd home so much hija li hemm illum il-ġurnata ta' partiti li għandhom ċerta prinċipji li huma għall-inqas interpretati bħala estremisti minn ċertu faxex ta' soċjetà u li allura jirriflettu wkoll minn fejn taqna, ġifieri ninduna li per eżempju meta titkellem fuq li taqta li rjus ta' nies tifaħħom ġol kanuni u tibatom lura.
Having said that, ma qalx li għandu xi problema biha.
Nisma li l-avalet għat-tal-point dwar kif nistgħu kważi nippromovu l-pushback. Jiena interpretajtha, li qed nippromovu l-pushback policy għaliex l-avalet kien jaqtol in-nies jaqta' rasu jina nsaqtik tirreflessi.
Ħallu, excuse me, please, if in all fairness to Mr. Dr. Plumpton, ħallu ħiħod t-swar fuq saqajħek.
Sinjura għanda raġun, jina aħna nerġgħu ngħidu li aħna daċċentana mhux li qed jieħu l-gvern mal-business community il-kbira, mal-kuntratturi l-kbar u hawnna mal-logħ another news alright li jirrikordjana xi li għarqu lill-Malta bil-bini sfrenat bla kontroll u li qed isir issa qed nillaxkaw kull regola għalli nakkomodaw il dawk li finanzjaw lill-Partit Laburista issa bil-aħħar elezzjoni. Alright? Il-priorità tal-gvern u anke ta' qabel ta' kienet fuq dan-nies għax dawn idu nar flus għall-partit